Filipino version in the description.
Skizo.
Kimmy was born in Luminous City, the capital of money and empire. She grew up in a strict family that seemed to run like the military because her father was a famous general of the money and empire. From childhood, intense discipline and obedience to her father's laws were etched in her mind. Due to her father's military upbringing, Kimmy's speech, dress, and demeanor resembled that of a man. At Kimmy's young age, she was obsessed with science and technology, specifically the analysis and mixing of chemicals. Kimmy spent a lot of time researching, and with her natural intellect and relentless dedication, she has created equipment that the military uses in combat. But her father was not pleased with her inventions. Instead, he strictly forbade any invention connected with combat or the military. Her father wanted Kimmy to live a normal and peaceful life. But despite his intense love for his daughter, the brave general did not realize that he was hindering Kimmy's lifelong dream. And this is where the father-daughter dispute began. Kimmy rebelled and continued her research even though her father did not want it. Kimmy wanted to emulate what Erudicio and the Ursula Magic Academy did. Erudicio is a city ruled by science and technology. Mechanics and scientists here create inventions to improve the lives of its citizens. Ursula Magic Academy, meanwhile, is a school of magicians, where their talents and magical powers are used to provide comfort to the lives of the people there. Kimmy believes that her creations are helpful to the military. It could also be the solution to many of the people's problems, not only in the money and empire, but also in the entire world of the Land of Dawn. As Kimmy continued to disobey her father's orders, the conflict between the two gradually escalated. But despite their quarrel, Kimmy remained steadfast in her decision and continued her research because it gives Kimmy purpose in life. Kimmy's dedication to science and technology has resulted in many inventions. These include the splat gun, a weapon that emits chemicals, and the jetpack that gives Kimmy the ability to float in the air and move faster than most. Kimmy's father had great remorse because his dream for his daughter, which was to live a normal life and away from the fighting, will never come true, especially since Kimmy decided to join the Imperial Army, and there she showcased her talents and skills through her inventions meant to help in the war. Her father could do nothing because Kimmy has already decided, and she is determined to prove to her father and to the entire money and empire the true potential of science and technology in the field of combat. Thank you for watching, and if you can, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next episode. My name is Kizo, the Lord of Lords.